Okay. Yeah,
wait.
One by one, don't worry, I just record.
What to do? Your turn.
How do you keep yourself so beautiful?
So exciting.
Share your experience.
You want to listen to me?
Yeah, everything. Yeah, yeah, everything.
Yes.
Thank you. Actually, I got not much to share with you. I just live a normal life. That's all. But actually, I keep busy. I'm very busy. You won't believe how busy I am. Sometimes I'm so rushed for time. Sometimes my mother is 90 years old. She asked me, now you're retired, why are you so busy? And sometimes I think it's true now. I'm much busier than when I was working. I also don't know how I feel my time. To me, 24 hours is so short. Early morning, I go for my morning walk. I don't say exercise. I can't climb the mountain anymore. I just walk by the foothills, Gunung Lapak, up and down, 3-4 times. Then recently, a few months ago, I joined her sister. And I find it's very good, you know. This exercise is on every morning, but I'm very lazy. I go 5 times to 6 times. Sometimes too lazy to get up, so I don't go. Because you've got to get up very early, 7:30 every day. But I find it's very good. And then when you do this exercise, there's a big group of people there. You've got the mood, you know, you see people doing, you want to do. I can do at home, but I never I want to do. So I think this, I don't know, for those older people, this thing is good, like just move your hand, move your body. Okay. I come back, nine something already. Maybe go for breakfast, look here, look there, go with my friends, go for a drink, come back, 10 something. Lato la, want to lie down. And then lunchtime comes, see? Then, you see, I used to go to Anton to give a few classes of English tuition. They used to give me 5, 6, 7 classes. But as time passed by, I keep on pushing. So now I only 2 classes. So I go there for 2 hours, twice a week. Each time is 2 hours. That's all. Then, you know how I keep myself busy? My friends keep laughing at me. Every year, at the end of the year, December, January, I'm busy. You know what I do, you guess?
Traveling?
No. I've stopped traveling for a while because I'm a very private person. I haven't come to that. I haven't got used to it. I seldom travel with friends. I usually travel only with family. I go with my sisters, my brothers, my family, then only I can travel. Because my sleeping habits are quite poor. Strange people, I can't sleep. Then you say like, truly, I mean, not say, sometimes I told Lama, like, oh, what 5-star hotel? I'm sick next day. You know what I mean? So I don't travel. I remember that. So I don't travel much now. Don't travel very much. No, I just want to tell you that.
What you do in December?
Yeah, in December and January, I do. I sell cookies. I don't make, everybody asks me, teacher, how you make? How you got time? I don't make myself. I know a family, a Nyonyang family, you know. Last time I used to buy from them. Then when I buy for my... Actually, I got 10 brothers and sisters. I will buy for my brother, buy for my sister. So, one day my brother told me, "Ayah, you take and sell a bit lah. Before you go and buy for this one." So, now I take from this family, I sell to my friends. And I got a lot of support from who, no? Because the cookies are really nice. I get a lot of support from my colleagues, my teachers, and my students, because my teachers used to tumpang me to buy also. So, I don't make much money. Cookies, you can't make much money. But, you know, the fun, I look forward to it. You know, like, when I sell these cookies, I meet my friends, I meet my students, you know, something to do lah. And then, for the ladies, we ladies have to take a little bit of trouble, a little bit more of trouble to look nice. You know what I mean? you have to take a bit of trouble, la. Not like the men, la. We have to love ourselves. Yeah, love ourselves, and maybe I say, tapan
yin na.
Dressing.
I stopped doing facial. I tell you, my mother, 90 years old, she only stopped her facial a few years ago. She was doing facial all the time, but I stopped more than 10 years ago. I stopped going for facial. No time.
Oh, your mother